You can remove an app from your Roku to delete an app from your device you don't use or need. Please note, deleting an app does not end any active subscription you may have with the app. Deleting an app simply removes the app from your device and home screen. To begin, press the home button on your Roku remote. Then, using the arrow keys on the remote, highlight the app you'd like to remove. Press the star button on your Roku remote. Use the arrow keys to select Remove App. Then press OK on the remote. You'll be asked to confirm this is the app you'd like to remove. Select Remove. The app will now be removed from your Roku. You'll be returned to your home screen where you'll see the app is no longer there. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.